Hey viewers, it's Karl with another vlog for the day. We won't usually do two a day, but we had a special occasion. First, we went to dinner, and I'll show you some pictures of what we had for dinner. Also, we tested our bridges, and mine broke. So now I have two different bridges. I have the top half, which is kind of like a triangle thing now, and the bottom half, which is just your basic bridge. And Ryan will not stop gloating about it.
It held two calculus books. And for any of you calculus people out there, those things are heavy. And it held two of them.
Yeah, so it wasn't even the official testing. I was just being dumb, and I tried to put my calculus book on it, and it broke, so I think this is what depression feels like. Hopefully a video tomorrow. We'll see, but thanks for tuning in.